Cruisin the Coast, Biloxi, Mississippi, 2024. This is the beautiful Gulf Coast where the cars are rolling in. Cruisin the Coast began in the mid-1990s to celebrate antique, classic, and hot rod vehicles. It's a week of celebration where car lovers come from all over, whether it is to show off their piece of history or to sit back and enjoy the cars cruising by. These vintage and antique cars are cruising along Highway 90, also known as Beach Boulevard, which is a very scenic route for the cruisers and the car enthusiasts alike. This old vehicle is just parked out here, not part of Cruisin' the Coast, but it has a bit missing, but I thought it was kind of cool. I believe it's 30s, 40s. Cars are coming out for Cruisin' the Coast. Let's check out this black 1966 Caddy. We're gonna get closer to check the interior. A flaming orange oldie, Ford sedan. A gunmetal-colored Chevrolet truck, 1971 to 72. Here's a red Oldsmobile with black interior. Oh man, look at this yellow Plymouth. So fun. I love this Charger. White interior. Another old Oldsmobile. twin trucks. Chevrolet. An old Chevrolet delivery wagon.
Oh, it sure is. Good thing there's a breeze.
56 Chevrolet two-door hardtop. A Studebaker. This is just the start of the many people that will be down here on the Gulf Coast watching Cruisin the Coast 2024, and they are either finding a shady tree or they have their tents up. Love it. Insaneness.
Hey, I had a nice one.
Nice.
So it's a 56, right?
Seven.
This is the one I had.
I really like.
Had to get the trolley too.
Door hinges and stuff I need to change.
here are people with their tents. '50s GMC truck.
Look at the patina on this truck.
An old church bus.
Thank you.
Cruisin' the Coast with me 2024.